Bollywood diva Ananya Pandey has shared the first look of her upcoming thriller film Control on her Instagram. She is wearing a retro-inspired outfit that is giving old-school girl vibe. In this look, Ananya is seen in a new and interesting character which will be attract the audience. Let us tell you, Ananya has 25.5 million followers on her Instagram. Ananya has shared the first look of her new film with her followers. Her fans are lavishing a lot of love on these pictures. In these pictures, Ananya is wearing a striped shirt, maroon checked sweater and beach-colored short skirt. Her hairstyle is half-tied, which further enhances the playful vibe of her outfit. She completed her look with black socks and trendy platform shoes. In these candid shots, she is reflecting vintage schoolgirl aesthetics, which has made her fans very happy and very eager to see her next film. Sharing the photo, Ananya wrote in the caption, "She is out of control." Control is Ananya's upcoming thriller film written and directed by Vikramadit Motwane and Avinash Sampat, and dialogues are written by Sumukhi Suresh. The film also stars Ananya and Vihan as well as Apar Shakti Khurana. This film will release on Netflix on October 4 this year. Daughter of actor Chunky Pandey made her acting debut in 2019 by playing the character of Shreya in Student of the Year 2. This romantic comedy film was directed by Puneet Malhotra and produced by Karan Johar's Dharma Production. It also featured Tiger Shroff, Tara Sutaria and Aditya Seel. After this, Ananya worked in films like Pati Patni or Wo, Khali Pili, Gehraiyan. She has also recently made her OTT debut with comedy series Call Me Bae. Ananya's next project is Shankara.